Hey everybody, it's Brant Frost with the first Grassroots Report of 2020. We got a lot to do, so let's get started. Number one, we got to re-elect the president, so we need as many Republicans as possible to attend our local precinct caucuses and county conventions in February and March. We have a lot of people around the state who've never been but are solid Trump supporters, so we need to reach out to those folks. If you'd like a list of folks like that in your county, reach out to me. Number two, I want to thank you for all you've done to help make the grassroots great again, from the United Republican Fund, which you can join by going to gagop.org, from attending the training academies, from supporting our efforts to build a party in every county. I just want to thank you for everything you've done and for your kindness and support over the last 8 months of our administration. Finally, I just want to remind you, if you're going to be in the Atlanta area on Tuesday night, love to see you at the GRA dinner. We're going to be having a great speaker and a great time of fellowship. And I look forward to seeing you over the next few months as we continue to make the grassroots great again and re-elect our president. God bless.